In this video, I'll show you how to add social media icons to your website. If you've been online for a while, you'll know how much social media has changed the way we communicate. Websites such as Facebook and Twitter provide a dynamic way in which two people talk to each other. These sites basically rely on the user to generate their content. These sites will provide a widget which you can insert into your website, and little icons will appear. That way, when a person clicks on them, it'll automatically submit that article to that website. Generally, websites that are funny, exciting, interesting, or have original content would want to take advantage of this, as it can generate some buzz and bring additional traffic to your website. So WebEasy has built-in support for these social media icons, and I'll show you how to add them. But before we get started, I just want to thank our sponsor, iEasySite.com, for making this video possible. They're the leading hosting providers for WebEasy software. To get started, I have a demo document open in WebEasy 8, and I'll go ahead and restore it here. All right, and what I would like to do is add a Facebook option at the bottom of my page here, which is generally where people add their icons. So to begin, we need to remove any current selection that we have, and then go up to the Insert menu, and then go down to Object. This will open up the Insert Objects window, so what we'll need to do is select the Web Widgets tab, and then it will ask us to make a selection, and you can go ahead and scroll down here and see the list of available choices. So at the top, I'm going to go ahead and scroll down, and you'll see a section here for bookmark on. So I'll go ahead and select bookmark on Facebook and then press OK. Then we just need to click the part of the page where we like to add it, and this will open up the object properties window, and it will ask us for some information. So at the top, it'll ask for a title, and this is the title of your article. So what you'll need to do is a double click this value here on the right to edit it, and then you'll want to give it a descriptive title name. So for this example, I'm just going to call this Wonderful Exciting Article. All right, and then we can go ahead and press enter to confirm that. And then it will ask us for a source URL. This is the URL of this article on your website. So if you don't know what this is, you can go to this page on the internet and then copy the address in the address bar. But for right now, I'm going to go ahead and edit this and then give it the address for my website. All right, so once you have yours in there, go ahead and press OK. All right, and then at the bottom here, it'll ask for a button label. And this is the text that will show up when you hover your mouse over the icon. So right now it says bookmark on Facebook, so I think that's fine. So what I'll do is just press OK. And then you should see the icon here where you placed the object. So depending upon the object that you add, it may ask for some additional information, such as the type of article this is or what category it would belong to. These are required fields necessary to submit an article on these websites, and they're pretty straightforward. So feel free to experiment with these different icons. You can always view what they look like by uploading your website or by previewing it. All right, well, that's it. Hopefully you found this video helpful. If you like what you see, feel free to subscribe, and thanks for watching.